news I've had all day. So did the army finally send reinforcements or... Havoc Squad? It's our lucky day, ladies and gents. Dig in and patch yourselves up. The army has sent their best.
I want the Imperials' position, their armament, everything.
They're dug in farther into the tunnels, and they've got some serious heat. If we hadn't caught them by surprise, we'd all be dead. There may be even worse things in here, too. I've heard there's scary stuff locked in these vaults. Nobody opens them, ever.
Jess said the same thing. Doesn't anyone have the whole story?
No one in this zone. Somebody higher up probably knows the details, but they aren't likely to tell. We'll make sure nobody flanks you. Give those imps what they deserve.
Hold still!
Yeah!
Looks like we won this round. On your feet, people. Get ready to move out. Sounded like some serious fighting. You all right there, Ground Pounder?
Don't know what that was down there, but I killed them.
I don't even want to know. Look, maybe I was a little short with you. It's good to hear the command wants us back, but they burned us pretty bad.
Am I following this correctly? You feel that your punishment for murdering thousands of unarmed people was too severe?
We aren't murderers. We never would have made that bombing run if we'd known there were civilians down there.
What did you think you were bombing?
Our target was a Sith Lord, Andoru. A real sadistic bit of scum. He's raised dozens of Republic colonies and left no survivors. Intel put Andoru on Fest with nothing but soldiers and factories for company. We launched at full burn, dropped everything we had, and now we're here.
That must have been very hard on your unit.
If not for Commander Gall, the men would have gone rogue for sure. Speaking of the men...
Harlan, sir, we've got a situation. Lin, Tai, and Seymour are trapped in one of the prison complexes. We can't get them out.
Great. Hang tight, Cal. We'll get you some backup on the double. What do you say, Major? You need all of Dagger-wing, right? Care to go 2 for 2 on rescue ops today?
Havoc Squad doesn't leave anyone behind.
Glad to hear it. You can meet up with Cal at these coordinates. I'll get these slackers back to base and catch up with you after. Good luck.